Man, this new video is looking great! How are they gonna have all these gems in here, but no Chaos Emeralds? I mean, come on. I feel like there's someone behind me. Knuckles, you gotta help me. There's this ghost following me and... Ha! He'll never find me in here. You know, I can't just hide from that ghost forever. Guess I'm just gonna have to fight fire with fire. He'll definitely be scared of me now. Hey, ghost! Come out here!
What?
Get a load of this! Aren't you scared?
No. That's about as scary as a puppy dressed as a sheep.
You know what? You're right. This is pretty stupid. I'm sorry about all this. Will you accept my apology, piece of candy?
Ooh, yeah, sure. I love candy.
Then take this!
Oh. Oh no! What is this? What is this burning inside of me? Oh no! It's the candy! It's too sour! It's too sour!
Well, looks like my work here is done. Well, I hear Sonic got in a fight with a ghost today. Well, yeah, I don't know how he handled it, but I would've just beaten him up. Whoa, a ghost! Like that. Happy Halloween, everybody. Why do I even hang out with these people? This probably seems crazy, crazy, a graveyard theory. Our ghost tried to approach me and got leery. Asked him a question and he vanished in a second. I'm walking through valleys, crying pumpkin in the alley. Didn't seem happy, but they sure tried to get me. Had to back him up with a fist, metal crackle. I'm hearing someone saying, you a chicken, don't be scared. It had to be the wind, cause nobody wasn't there. I searched and I searched as I climbed up the wall. And then I started to fly, I went in deeper. Let it get to me, I'm just gonna creep. I know that it's here. I sense it in my feet. The great emerald's power allows me to feel.